Okay, now, right next door from the school is the little lane they used to pass through. This is the lane y'all used to pass through.
Yeah.
To go school.
They blocked it up on the ground too.
Oh, they blocked off everything.
Yeah.
Move, now move your head. So we're gonna, this is a wall they blocked up, so we can't
walk over the ship here.
Should we get dressed for it over in the yard? We could have a bunch of pigs.
When you're getting that boy and Daisy, this is where Daisy was living.
But it's all bush now.
Good morning, Daisy.
Oh, God. Oh, look, a little space in here to see.
Yes,
is that the house? No, that house there. This is where the house used to be. Right here. This is the foundations of it.
Is that people living in here?
No, but this is the house?
Yeah.
I thought...
Yeah, I think somebody's gonna have something in there.
Actually, this is where the house used to be. And whose house is that on the hill there?
That house is, used to be the government. That was the government's living.
Oh. So why did they break down the house?
A man and man is squatting in there, man and man, and he was cutting last time.
All right, now we're turning around. Oh, good. And as you can see, right next door is the school on the wall, blocking it. Now we're going back. It's very dangerous. There's a lot of leaves and stuff on the ground. This is a little lane again, and we used to pass through. And here's the school. It sounds like a really rowdy party going on in there with those kids. Really chicken. This is the drain. This is a drain?
Yeah. It's coming right in front of Mr. Marshall's place now. That's some of the friend, Mr. Marshall. Okay. So.
This in front of you used to be Mr. Jacob's parlor.
Oh, it's a store.
Yes, it's a store now. Mr. Jacob's parlor. This here is Blackpoolie Street.
Blackpoolie?
Yeah, look at here. See, ma?
Mm-hmm.
Take it to get it on these things and this is Blackpoolie.
Show me Blackpoolie Street.
Does this bring back a lot of memories?
Very much. Yeah. I was in the bumpy natural.
This is Ash.
And this is Sylvia grandmother's house.
Who's Sylvia?
Mr. Jacob and I used to live right here.
Yeah, Jacob Palace. She put that already. This is Sylvia. We used to make a shortcut through here to come to the road.
And a standpipe somewhere.
A pipe?
We used to come out and bathe.
We're going up now to where Hamid living.
This store used to be around when you
were here? No, this is Elvira Place. Tell us, take it here. This is Hamid, this is Papadilla Street. Right? And we're right in front of Elvira Place.
My name is
All right.
This is Aunty
Taie. Nice to meet you.
Me from Martha and New Mexico.
Uh-huh. And you all live around here?
No.
No?
I live around here.
You live around here?
Yes.
All right.
A treat for the dog.
Yes.
Okay, what is here?
A friend who Krishna and them used to grow up in named Beach.
He used to live in there.
He used to live in there.
All right. We're still walking up Larry's Arch Road. Is this what it used to look like a long time?
No.
How it looked what?
That's dilapidated. Is that the word?
Dilapidated.
Oh, this here is Miss Dugan's daughter now live here, Eva. Live here and this one is Miss Mary. Miss Mary and Mr. Rani and Ivy.
Okay. Where's the tiny man store you all talk about?
Chang Fat is.
Yeah, then go back there.
Honey, you
want
to now come see?
Yeah. Look at the bottle. Who lives here?
Hamid and him. You know him.
Yes. Yeah, Hamid, eh? How are you? I remember Krishna and Ashley.
Where's Lily?
Yes. Oh, dude.
Who is what? The last brother? Yeah. What year is
it?
This is Hamid.
And you know James? James Hamid used to work with Krishna.
Yeah.
That is your his brother.
Yeah. So, don't you alone live here now?
No, we are plenty of us here, but nobody is going to be here.
But who lives here now? Annie here?
Yes. From the
bathroom. This is a good view.
Yes, you all went coming by there.
My baby house. Lavender.
That's here in house. I know you all went
today. How it was.
I will be taking your picture.
You don't want to give nobody. She wanted it.
Maybe she.
Oh God,
you know we here? The boy was there, and that's why the boy broke the boy had to know about the place.
Yeah, but what happened when Mom
you know me?
Mm-hmm.
Years ago, we used to live up here. You know, I'm Bechani, Ma, Labor.
Oh, come and try. We know my car, my mineral in
Macro.
What is your name, Mr. Ivy?
Makoni.
Makoni.
Yeah.
Oh,
Makoni. Yes.
I'm not Makoni. I'm standing good.
Yes, very good. Nice.
Are you all right?
So you're not a Catholic again?
No, I'm Anglican. No, I was never a Catholic.
Yeah, you were never Catholic.
I'm Anglican.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm a Baptist. A spiritual Baptist leader.
You look well.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Still look young, eh?
Oh, thank you.
What about Clara?
The ticket already. The ticket already.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're taking us.
My mother.
What are you buying?
Everything. Yeah.
Where what?
This is a yard they had to keep the prisoners, captain here.
Prisoners?
To be here. And we see Moti's name.
Name oh yeah,
is
Dad,
there.
Look your name here.
So he was
Moti, keep out.
Long
and whatever happened with
and
you
all the rest of things
And Fatima and all of them. And what have happened with Darboy and Harry and all them?
One of them shoot out one of them.
They didn't have nothing really valuable then, you know. And now the place remain like that and abandoned and all these bush and all that things going on. Nobody will come out to be doing nothing.
Peter come back to Trinidad. She was in Canada.
Yes.
But she ain't not going back.
Ah. You can go book some old books.
In an old people home.
To update you to update that you update Canada. She says, well, how old is she, big aunt, she big sister?
Which one you used to like?
She
went
and cut here. She used to stay last if you used to like Taie.
When she went and cut here, we started trouble. Well, you know, well, here in those days, when
and
you
Clarence,
here, here
and
was
Clarence
no style, you know.
Like
wasn't there no style, you know? Yeah, so she used to call you Manhead. She went and cut her hair.
But you know, James has son, no, eh?
James
and I went to school together. And you remember, I used to come and massage your father's back every morning. Something that used to be wrong with his back.
I can't remember that.
And they say, I had bone by my foot and I must
come. Me and James used to watch each other secretly, but we
didn't.
Yes, I know that. You know that?
Well, yeah, but again, why can you go be going by the alley there all the time?
Although you're going to the school. Living here in those days. Remember Phyllis Alley? She's living up on by Miss Latisha.
Yeah.
The company in them.
Back from here.
Yeah. You remember Chung Fat with the shop? She
yeah,
didn't like Chung Fat.
Timo came all about that.
Why Timo was showing him a Timo like Chungpa's cousin?
Oh God.
That's why.
No wonder he's teasing, but no.
Yeah.
Boy, big boy. Uh-huh. They live in upstairs and.
Come in them house, Leno. Their yard.
This is Miss Jackman and them house there.
And there is the school with the car.
Look how you see this nice.
And right where you see that hole over there,
yeah, you can stop the tongue, you know,
is where the house used to be. But now it's just bush.
And you can see this
tree.
Oh, and there is downtown, and there is the sea.
What is it by him here, Stacy?
No, it's okay. I can see this here.
Yeah,
the Twin Towers. There's the Royal Bank Building. Oh, there's Twin Towers. Can you guys, Makani, you want to move your head?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one way, Cable and Wire. There's two Twin Towers.
That if we find we said
right up in your house.
Right up in your house, yeah.
Yeah,
after so much donkey, yes.
Yeah, it's a,
there's a ship coming in on the sea.
Yeah.
And you're not going to go from here anywhere again,
eh, Latif? I don't know where you're going. Are you
going to go? Yes. Because
you're living from Dima
Tower,
right? You're living from Dima Tower, right?
No,
that's what I mean.
Do you remember Lam John Tanti and all of them?
There is a tip of the lighthouse. Where that's the tip of the lighthouse, that red.
The lighthouse?
Yeah.
Yes,
the where the ships used to come in a long ago from India.
And here you said Fire and Tie. You said Tie from here. Well, this house was here. The whole house was here. What was
there?
Where Elvira used to live. Ma had numerous fights with this woman. She never liked the laborers.
No.
She hated them for some reason. And they used to teach plums.
This is where I used to teach plums. Plum tree.
Yes, and this is where we a good friend of Krishna named Toto and Nuni.
What?
Toto and Nuni.
Those.
You didn't hear they were talking about it last night?
Oh, yeah,
when he said the connection.
She can
get this now.
Underneath this house, they used to come and play. I can't imagine playing. And pass
what?
On this platform here to pass by you.
Yeah.
Washington, like this is Miss Washington house. This is Miss Collins house.
Miss who?
Collins.
Oh, and the famous Chinese man.
That's right,
dude. Mr. Chung Fat.
And this is a shop here.
There's a shop here.
And this one.
Where Ma took up the man's
scale. What happened?
Ma took up a man's scale from here. And run away.
Why? Because he cheated?
Yeah, he cheated.
One more time. Last view of Lavender. Look, Rosehill.
Yeah.
All right. We're going down here.
This should be where Mama's
given here
again. Me name again?
No.
That screen tells you what they're thinking about the focus, you know?
Mm-hmm, like a little TV.
Take your shot. Get it?
Yeah.
I like that screen.
Nice, yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Labor,
can I take a picture of you?
No.
I yes, very I much.
No, wait. How are we looking at the screen?
Good.
All right, yeah, okay then.
All right.
Thank you.
Welcome to Queen Street, and this is a lucky Jordan club that they both possess in Canada.
Yeah.
This is my Aunty
Taie.
Nikki, once again, liner.
I again waiting for some dinner.
And my God,
Nikki, stop.
Did you say Leanne?
Yeah.
Leanne, only bought it in from the Bastard Boys.
The Bugger Street Boys. This is the room. Whose room is this now?
It's in a mansion.
Can you see how I look? Yeah. This is the next bedroom. Where Joel sleeps in, Joel?
Mm-hmm. And who in that room? Jeffrey?
Yeah. And this is the big bedroom.
Right, you caught in.
Okay, good. doing, going all underneath your skirt. No, Stinky. Behave. Look, underneath the skirt.
What again?
You
quiet? Yeah.
No?
The father stand?
No, come in. Come in. Good. You get
right,
in.
Yes.
Okay, what you have to do now? Smile.
Smile.
All right. Say hi.
Thank you.
and the teacher was recognized as his level of supervisor. Father, you have made a union of man and wife to the holy ministry that symbolizes the man of Christ and his spirit. Father, by your plan, man and woman are attracted, and marriage is an establishment of one person in the result of keeping by original sin or washing.
Thank you. take this little girl's farm and try something like this.
Okay, hi everybody back home. We're just to let you know we're at the Thalmayer's castle. Pause it. We've now arrived at the Thalmayer castle. As you can see, the castle is in the background.
Where you want, man?
And Queen Pike Savannah's right across.
You know, I got chapter is this one of them.
Do the zoom in and out, eh?
Yeah.
And then right in the distance, we can see Brian Lara's house up on the hill. Zoom in on that. Yeah.
Is it brighter?
Hi, say hi.
Hello, hi.
Hi. All right.
You are colorful.
Oh, good. Take what?
Move! Matthew! Move!
Bamboo tree. Trying to big old bamboo.
You know, I didn't even notice that. And behind it, and behind the bamboo is a river.
Hey, yeah, behind the river. Short of the river.
Okay. Oh,
where's all here?
This is sour.
No, this is sour. This is Santa Cruz.
Lower Santa Cruz.
Walking away.
Food! Stop crying!
no, you move it. Zoom out. The next one.
We didn't get the next rock.
So zoom out.
To
get the whole sea. Again, more. No, keep pressing it. Keep your finger down on it.
I went there very good.
Well, that's only what the clinic would be. Look at that green thing in there. What is that?
Cool.
Seen it? A long green thing.
Well,
that must be a snake. No. Alright.
Okay, good.
Something they call Book River.
Yeah,
up here it's called a book. And it's one of the festivals out there. People are great to play your kind of thing. Let's cook somewhere around there, but you see now it's kind of a beauty.
It looks rough right here with a white house.
There's a banana.
Yeah. Maracas. And the road?
I know.
This road leads us right to Maracas,
yeah,
right?
This road.
Yeah, this road, going right up Maracas Beach. Up to those mountains.
And then stop,
right.
was a bather here just now. I believe he's gone. Okay. Thank you. 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 Oh, look them there. Look them. What are they doing?
They look like the one diving.
Yeah? Jump! Do it again!
Pause, boy! Hey! Pause now, boy! Superman! Superman, last Superman, pause! Dive in!
Jump in!
Dive in, boy! Alright, alright!
What do you say?
Sorry.
What are you ladies doing for carnival? Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
And are you guys, any of you playing math?
No. Probably next year.
Next year? With who?
Me, myself, and I.
What band, though?
Hot.
Poison.
Hot?
Hot or Poison.
Oh. But you guys are too small. You don't think it's
the
too small?
I'll be 18 next year, too.
You're 18 next year?
Yeah.
Oh, look how young she looks for age, though. And what do you guys...
13, 10, and 20.
23? And what will you all be doing for the next 2 days?
Next 2 days, we're going to watch carnival.
Yeah. And watching boys.
Yes. Yes. All right. Steven, then we have a big bird.
What's the calypsos for this year? What are the ones you like?
River.
River.
Stampede.
Good.
Paloma by...
Yeah.
Vicky Cat, the Poofy Cat.
Oh, yeah.
Kitty Cat.
Yeah.
Somebody, kitty cat, get away.
All right.
Who are the rainbow?